Yo, what's going on, guys? I'm Ian Duffy, for those of you who don't know, and in today's video, we're playing some Minecraft. I'm not too sure what we're gonna do today, because I logged back on, and as you can see, the thing that we had, the problem we had, where we had to go to a raid, I forget what it's called right now. Yeah, that's gone. So, did my cows despawn? Also, if you can't tell by my inventory, I did a little bit of mining. Not too much, though. Just a small bit of mining. I had to figure out how to get rid of this, dude. Or, like, stop it from growing so much. It's kind of annoying. I think this episode... Well, last episode we worked on the farm. I'll do mining off camera. I still need a name tag. I'm not sure what we're doing. I don't think I have any plans. Man, that's not good. I had no idea what we're going to do, and that wasn't full. Okay. I think I've decided what we're finally going to do this episode. We're going to build that, well, you're going to already know by the title and stuff. But we're going to build the aquarium. This is the special project I was talking about. Yeah, I'm excited for it. But we actually won't be able to finish it today because I don't have the, what's it called? The name tag. So there's one mob that we won't be able to get in the aquarium, which kind of sucks, but that's just the way the cookie crumbles. I would show you guys the time lapse, but I don't know. I feel like those get kind of old, especially since they haven't updated the replay mod. Let me check if they have. Oh, nice. All right, guys. Well, OpenGL error. What the heck? I literally went on Google Chrome. Seems like they have it, so I'm going to download that and install that real quick and figure out how to set it up. And then once I do that, we are going to start building the aquarium. Alright guys, yeah, I'm gonna fill some of this out, make it a little wider, and install the replay mod. I'll get back to you guys. Actually, next thing you guys will see is the replay mod, unless it doesn't work. Alright guys, so there's another ocelot. We're gonna try to tame him, so I can get two of them. Or not tame him, make him trust me. That way I can have los dos ocelotes. Dude, I literally just want fish and I could have at least got a name tag, bro, come on. Alright, we're gonna try to tame him with four fish. It's probably not gonna work, but that's fine. Why are you dumb? Okay. Are you deadass? Oh, dude, that just took so long. Fine. Yes, sir. Look at him. He's so derpy. No. Well, he's dead. Yeah. Let's get back to that freaking time lapse, dude. Me mining coral.
Till I get up, time is barely on our side. I don't wanna waste what's left. The storms we chase are leading us, and love is all we'll ever.
Alright guys, so last thing you saw should have been... Pretty much what happened was is I tried to use the replay mod, didn't work. So, I don't know if you guys saw it or not. It's the next day. I ended up getting a super bad headache yesterday, so I just got off for the day and sat in bed. Because I was in a lot of pain. This is what the aquarium layout looks like. It's kind of a weird shape, but I didn't want it to be symmetrical, honestly. I kind of wanted it to be a little weird. So, now the next step for us is going to be to get a lot of sand and start building the glass, because there's really not much else to do. We got to grab fish, but that's not hard. We'll literally check this. Just go up to him with the bucket. Right click. Boom. Two fish. And for some reason, when you place fish down, they despawn, which is nice. So, they'll never despawn when you place them down. I don't know why, but it's cool. Not complaining. Make sure you fill your bucket every time. That's how you go fishing in Minecraft. Probably gonna go to the coral reef for that. Although, I'm not doing that currently. Like I said, we gotta go get some sand. So, try to get a little bit before nightfall. Hopefully I can. I really need a lot. So. Yeah, I literally used, I think, all the sand in the chest. Making that, because it got really deep at some points. Let me double check. Also got a fart... Harvest. We have to harvest the farm. Oh no, I still have some sand. Alright. Cobble. Alright. Well, I gotta sleep so we can finish this. I think I'm gonna bring some furnaces. I wanted to keep them down in the mine, but I think I'm gonna bring some up here. Yeah. Bring some furnaces up here. That's coral. I'm an idiot. Boom. 8 furnaces. I didn't really want to deal with all that. Yeah, I don't know if I'm sick or not. I'm gonna take my allergy meds, but sorry I sound so stuffy. Grab some jungle planks, some wood. There's a bunch more wood down there I gotta bring up. That's fine. That's fine. That's whatever. Alright. Iron. Gold. Sand. Pipe. I don't want that, so... Alright guys, I'm gonna smelt the stuff, and then I'm gonna get back to you. Sooner or later, we're gonna make this bigger. I also gotta keep up with the cows. Bet. What the hell? I also have to really keep up with the cows. Because if I don't, there aren't gonna be enough of them for me to kill, so I'm not gonna get leather, which isn't good. Like, I need to really keep up with this. Got one more block of sand to furnace or smelt. Oh. That's how you make terracotta. If you remember, we actually have some terracotta, but Need blue terracotta and lava? Man, I don't like how there's that recipe book. I mean, it's useful and all, but also I'm running out of food. That's not good. So, yeah, I just don't like it. It makes the game a little too easy, in my opinion. As you can see, fish boys are still here. Where are the other ones? Ah, there they are. Fish boys. But you'll notice that the pufferfish despawned because I didn't place it in here. Gotta place this guy in there. Boom. But now gonna start placing down this glass. Hopefully I have enough. I bet you all thought I was gonna place it over it, but nah. Placing it around it so that when I get a special animal that I can't say right now, it won't leave. It's also a reason I need a name tag. Quick math, symmetrical boys. Then I grab a bunch of them. Come here, my boy. Emos are gone, but yo, get him a bucket. Oh, there's two of them. Boys, we need to grab the boats and get the turrets. The turrets. La turrets. Wait, they like kelp, don't they? Oh, dude, I gotta destroy that. The boat. I thought turtles could get a boat. Oh, we got in. Let's go. So I know I said I was gonna have like a turtle sanctuary, but actually, no, I am. It's still gonna be right here. But I don't have the blocks to. All right, for now you're coming over here. Do turtles have any natural predators? I don't believe so. Imagine if they added sharks into Minecraft. Okay, stay there. Oh! Boys! We got leads! Alright, come here. Come here. Is he in the boat? No! Dude, what the fuck? He just killed my turtle. Oh my, that sucks, dude. That sucks so bad. I think I'm just gonna murder him. Yeah. Alright, listen to your buddy. Oh no. The llama seemed pissed, dude. Where's my food? Bro. Yeah, the llama seem angry. Aw, hoes are mad. They're in the boat! They're both in the boat! Can't do anything now. Suckers. Really sucks he killed my turtles. Yeah, I'm gonna tame them. What can I drop? Brown plush. Whoa, are you gonna start shooting me again? Who's mad? Now they're done shooting me. Oh, I tamed him. Time for this one. Oh, we got hit. Frick, that's not good. Gotta be careful with those, dude. They will f you up. How cool these ones look. Yeah, guys, I think that's gonna end off today's video. Make sure to drop a like and subscribe if you're new to the channel. Turn on the bell so you're notified whenever I upload. Thank you all so much for watching. I'll see y'all next time. Peace out, guys.